October 10th, La Rati De, New Colony La Youth Khan Ra, 32-year-old Akai Konyak Ke, Khat Khati Assam De, Train Ra Lagai Digna Paise, Aro New Colony Youth Khan Ra, Taike Civil Hospital De, Lui Jaise Holbi, Head Injury Thaki Ja Nimide Murisa. Hornbill TV Ra, Ito Opor, Dimapur Police La Deputy Commissioner, Vesupra Kezo Ge, Kota Kurisa. Aibi Itula, Detail Sabo, Reporter Ke Krisenu Ke, Wo Logode.
Jwa Kali Rati, Ekta Khobor Jai Thagishe, Kode, Awad Assam Express pa 32-year-old Akai Konyak ke itu train pra lagai dishe koi gene khobor ahi ase. Hornbill TV pra aji itu laga follow up jani bole Dimapur Police laga Deputy Commissioner Vesupra Kezo ke updates loise. Tai pra janai dia hisab hoile to itu 7:15 nishna de Dimapur Police itu khobor janishe koise. Tan itu laga upor railway department la site par hoile bi updates loise guse aro updates hisab te hoile to tan bi koise guse itu Awad Assam Express pra taike itu lagai dise koi gene update dise guse hoile bi police kan itu khobor janiya time de to itu New Colony laga youths kan pra Akai Konyak ke civil hospital district hospital Dimapur e punchai dise guse hoile bi bishi opsos khatna de itu Akai Konyak to murishe aro itu inega incident hua pichhe Akai Konyak laga brother ekta to kohimare thakiye guse aro tai pra itu Dimapur re puncha homoy postmortem do kuribole deny kurise guse aro tanbi at the earliest Monday thagya manu ase guse aro Akai Konyak to itu short visit ekta garne Dimapur re aise guse hoile bi aro ina unfortunate hatsa hua do tan at the earliest tai laga body do Monday jaigine itu funeral rites khan bi kurigine burial khan bi kuribo lagye koigine postmortem do deny kuri dise itu nimire police khan bi jwa kali rati 11 pm nishnare taila body do handover kurine taila family ke di dise aro tade bra taila family khan tai ke taila body do loigene mon jai dise koigine bi khobor huni paise itia garne updates to itu ase Hornbill TV apni hange latest khobor khan ani thaiwo moi reporter ke krisinyo ke ho with camera person wong for Hornbill TV chimukirima.